If you're gonna ride the big wind, don't you turn your back on Mother Ocean. The undercurrent is quite strong, you'll never know when you're